That's all for today, lads. Get some.
And with just 15 hours to go until the transfer window slams shut, we are still awaiting word on whether Alex Hunter's sensational.
All right, coming. There he is, Michael Taylor, super agent. What do I sign?
You gotta come with me now.
Why? What?
Wait! Now!
Taking the back break.
All right, Michael.
You're starting to freak me out. What is going on? We've been had. The agent, the one I've been dealing with, he's a complete fraud.
Move it!
Wait. You saying that Real never wanted me? Guy was one of those parasite middlemen, complete chancers.
No.
You know, the kind that manufactures deals between players and clubs? No, Real didn't know anything about it.
Michael!
Come on!
Do you want to tell me where we're going now?
Trying to save your career.
You have to understand how damaging this has been to the club.
We had no reason to believe the offer wasn't genuine.
I sympathize, but we can't escape the fact Alex asked to leave.
I'm still 100% committed to this club.
I'm afraid the manager begs to differ, Alex. We spoke earlier. He feels you should no longer be a part of the first team squad. Wants you training with the youth team from now on.
This boy carried the club on his back last season.
The manager's decision is final.
Okay, don't sweat it, Alex. We've got other offers on the table and we've got 12 hours to play with.
So long as the team's making offers aren't in the Premier League or in a European competition, we'll be happy to speak to them. But we won't sell Alex to a rival.
And turn down a fortune?
This is now a seller's market, and we're under no pressure to do business unless it's right for us.
Yeah. Look, I'm sorry for calling at short notice, but I'll give you a call back, yeah? Right, okay. We got until midnight. Something will come up. I tried. You were the one pushing for this. You were the one who kept telling us everything was gonna be okay.
He said all the right things, dropped all the right names.
Because of you, my career is down the drain. Let alone any chance I had of being called up to the England squad.
I made a mistake. Maybe, I don't know, maybe I wanted it too much.
You what?
Look around you, Alex. How many superstars do you see on my books, eh? Back in the day, the phone was ringing off the hook, top players wanting to be represented by me. But now, you get old, the big deals, they dry up. You're yesterday's man. Things started to go south with Gareth. I lost control. I needed to get it back. I need to matter again. After everything I've done, it didn't matter enough for you? You gambled my career just to get back to the big time.
It's not like that.
What's it like then?
You gotta believe me. I just wanted the best. I'm sorry.
Sorry. Sorry isn't gonna find me a new club, is it?
Dad, you got some kind of sixth sense about calling me at the worst possible time.
You still looking for a new club?
What? Yeah. But it's too late now.
Oh, it's never too late, Alex. Just give me 5 minutes, that's all I ask. Got someone here who'd like a word.
How are you doing, Alex? Javier Gonzalez. I'm sure you remember Sardes. We hear you're looking for a new club. As it happens, we've had bad luck with some injuries, and we're looking to bring another striker on board to help us push for an MLS playoff place. Now, I don't know about you, son, but to me, this sounds like one heck of an opportunity. If you're interested, we can make it happen, but we're gonna need an answer now.
Alex, this could be good for you. You could set MLS alight.
Yeah, he's not wrong. Harold, would you be okay to work with me if Alex says yes?
Whatever Alex needs.
I don't know. It's all happening too fast.
It's a chance for a new beginning, son.
So, Alex, what's it going to be? Training with the kids? Or coming to the LA Galaxy and reminding the world just how good you can be?